to you. What is intimacy? Well, let's interview a cross-section of persons and let's hear their views and opinion of what intimacy is.
All right, intimacy is basically fellowship between two or more persons.
If I'm to say, intimacy simply means communion.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over.
Intimacy is a personal relationship.
Well, intimacy
is a state of
persons. Give us definition of what intimacy is. To me, I think intimacy is a close and personal relationship between someone or between God and man. Now, let's move to the other part of our discussion today. Alright, just as we want to find definitions of intimacy, this year we will be putting this to see in action when man will meet with God. August the 2nd, 2019, at White House, 9 p.m. Come and enjoy more than music. MTN Season 11 will be something like never before. Make sure you come around because I'll be waiting to see you there.